A very good evening to all you animal lovers. Okay, I don't know how to say this, but I don't even think I'm worthy of this award. I still feel I have a really long way to go. While I do believe I am kind at heart and I do love animals, and I, as a mother, very responsibly have kind of tried to inculcate in my child that it is very important to have compassion for animals, to treat animals ethically. So I support PETA wholeheartedly in all their endeavors. I'm not as great as you guys, so I'm going to try and strive to do that. I really can't accept this award, but I'd like to dedicate and give this award to my younger sister, who I think is a much bigger hero than I am. So my younger sister Shamita, all her lives, she brought home animals that were lying on the road. She's brought home storks, kittens, dogs. She really got thrown out of the house by my late father once. But I just want to say that, you know, we were born human and we were born to be real. And I'd rather be real and be honest than, you know, to just accept something and not be able to live up to it. So I hope that I can live up to this, and I really hope that I can be a catalyst in making people understand that it is so important to have far more compassion towards animals.